This is Black Jeopardy.
Well, what up? What up, what up, what up? Welcome to Black Jeopardy. I'm your host, Alex Trebek. Now, I'm just playing. I'm Darnell Hayes. It's Jeopardy's 50th anniversary, and we finally got our own. So our contestants are Amir.
How you doing?
Keely.
What's up?
And Mark. Well, surprised to see you, Mark.
Yes, well, I'm a professor of African American Studies at Brigham Young University, so I just thought I'd give this a try.
Okay. Well, I guess we'll see. Let's take a look at our categories. We've got It's Been a Minute, That Girl, On Punishment, Had That Been Me, White People, and Okay, Amir, you're our returning champ. You pick.
Okay, so I'll take That Girl for 200.
Okay, here's the clue. She think she cute. Keely.
Who is Monique?
And that's it.
That Girl for 400.
Okay. She do hair. Keely.
Alizé.
Oh, I'm sorry. You got to state your answer in the form of a question.
Oh, okay. Alizé?
There you go.
Could I ask, are there going to be any questions about Black history?
Or... Hey, man, relax. What we got is what we got, okay? Just try and play. You might win some money.
Okay, sure.
All right, thank you. Okay, Keely.
Let's go to It's Been a Minute.
Okay, here comes the clue. It's been a minute since he came home. Amir.
Who is Rico?
Yes.
All right, so it's been a minute for 400.
Okay, it's been a minute since he got a job. Mark.
Who is an unemployed fellow? Black. Okay. Wrong answer.
Okay, Amir, still you.
Okay, let's try psh for 200.
Okay. Alicia wants to use you as a job reference. Amir.
What is psh, good luck with that?
Yeah, you got that right. You got that right.
Let's do a psh for four.
Okay. Chase Bank says you have money, but you can't use it until tomorrow. Amir.
What is psh, you better give me my $17.
There you go. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Who are you to try to keep my money?
All right, cool. So let's do a psst for 600.
Okay. Raheem wants to borrow your bike to go to the store right quick. Mark.
What is psh? No way, Jose. Well, that's gotta be at least close, right?
Let's just move on and hear about today's prizes. Johnny?
Thanks, Darnell. Today's Black Jeopardy winner will receive the new TV by Set It There. Flat screen TVs with no stands and no walls. You better not put a hole in my wall, Set It There. Get your whole security deposit back. And antique furniture buy. Don't you bring that in my house. Armoires, mirrors, and old trunks. Is there a ghost in there? You'll never know with Don't You Bring That in My House. Back to you.
Okay, Amir, the board is still yours.
Okay. Let's go to Had That Been Me for 200.
Okay, here it comes. Had that been me, I'd still be hitting that. Amir.
Who is Robin Thicke?
You damn right. You damn right, bro. To Paula Patton, boy.
I know you want me.
Cool. Let me get Had That Been Me for 400.
Okay. Had that been me, I would have whooped his ass when he was young. Keely.
Who is Justin Bieber?
Absolutely. Absolutely. He ain't grown.
He ain't grown. No. Had that been me for 800.
Okay. Had that been me, I wouldn't have been around them dogs in the first place. Mark.
Who is Michael Vick?
No. No. Anybody else? I'm sorry, Mark. We were looking for Sarah... M- McLaughlin.
Come on. You mean Sarah McLaughlin.
Fine. I'll give you that one. Mark, the board is yours.
Okay, good. Let's go over to white people for 200.
Your call. White people are always lying about this. Mark.
What is, we don't have any money?
Yes. The truth is, we would have accepted any answer.
Okay, well, let's keep going. White people for 600.
Oh, well, there's the final bell. As usual, we started late, so we're gonna go on to final Black Jeopardy. Here's today's category, rap songs that begin with the letter N. Contestants, you'll be answering that when we come back. I'd watch yourself, Mark. We'll be right back with Black Jeopardy.